the 20th of April, 2024. A bill to limit Canada's trade negotiators on farm goods edges nearer to law. The measure from a member of the Bloc Québécois would ban changes to the supply management system for dairy, poultry and eggs.